These are the nuts that hold the side gates. And I had drilled these out many years ago because the nuts, the screws broke off. As you can see, I didn't quite drill it in the center, but it was enough to hold the side gates on. But since I'm ready to weld a new load bit on this truck, I thought it would be time to open these things up and replace them. That one barely had some threads left on it. So these are the new captive nuts. They have these tabs on there. These are for welding. A machine holds these things on there and arcs them to a new piece of metal. You want to grind those off. Like I've done to this one. Because it's got a slide. Here, I'll show you. Okay, when you put your bolt in here, these nuts are captured by these plates, and they're free to slide around, so you can adjust the position of your side gates. Also, you know, if they get bent or whatever, this takes up a little bit of the discrepancies. Sliding my new nuts in there, and I'll bend these plates back. Rocket science, right? High tech. There it is. It can't spin and it can't come out. Now, you might say, well, Kurt, why don't you weld those back together? Because I don't have to. They are not gonna fall out. They're never coming loose. I'm gonna seal them up in there. And if somebody else in 50 years wants to replace them again, have at it. I won't be around. There they are. Happy captive nuts. Oh, what a thrill. Thank you. Okay, that part was sped up. I really don't weld that fast. That was due to the magic of video editing. So as not to make that completely boring, I sped that up too. These are the screws on the captive nuts. Aren't they shiny? Just look at those things. So we have adjustment, and they can't turn. Okay, look, if you're trying to do this and you still have the load bed on your truck, you're going to have to cut through two layers. Just do it. Don't think about it. Just get out your torch, your grinder, cut the holes. It's really worth having new captive nuts in there. So, two layers, welding, grinding, and you're done. Just do it. And quit watching my videos and work on your VW.